Social media. Must have it and can't live without it. And yet most don't protect it because it takes too long. Today I'm going to show you how to set up multi-factor authentication on Facebook in less time than it takes to boil a kettle. First, open your web browser on your computer or mobile and go to Facebook to sign into your account. Once logged in, navigate to your menu of options, then click on Settings and Privacy, and then Settings. This will open your general account settings. You will now need to select Security and Login. If you're using the Facebook app, this will be named Password and Security. You will see a section labeled Use Two-Factor Authentication, which you will access. You will now need to decide on which second factor of authentication you will use. You can choose from an Authenticator app, text message, or physical key. Today I'll be using an Authenticator app as recommended, such as Microsoft Authenticator or Google Authenticator. You will need to have downloaded an Authenticator app of your choice prior to this process. When you click this option, a QR code will appear, which you will then either scan using the Authenticator app or manually input the code. In Microsoft Authenticator, you will be able to choose to add your Facebook account via the menu in the top right, while Google Authenticator, you will find the option in the bottom right. Once you have done either process, press Next in your browser and you will be asked to put in the code generated in your Authenticator app. Once you have input this number, you have successfully set up multi-factor authentication for Facebook. Now when you go to sign into Facebook, you will be asked to input your randomly generated authenticator code as your second point of security.